NGC 1309 is one of about 200 galaxies that make up the Eridanus galactic group. It was home to Type 1A supernova SN2002FK. Its light reached Earth in September 2002. It also contains a number of Cepheid variables resolved by the Hubble Space Telescope. And, once again, the Type 1A was shown to be an excellent standard candle.